We are opening up a whole new door and possibility of access to medications to the people living in the farthest areas of this country. I'm Daniel Mafo, and I lead Zipline's efforts and operations in Ghana. So when we receive a phone call to save a life, our operators in the fulfillment center pick up this call, and in under 3 minutes, they pick up the product and give it to our flight operators, make sure that that package is committed to one of our drones and is placed on our launcher and leaves our distribution center. There was a woman returning from her farm who was bitten by a snake. It was late in the evening, around 5 p.m., and she was rushed to the nearest health center, and they had just run out of anti-snake venom. It takes you by road 7 hours to get there. They placed the call to us, and in about 55 minutes, she had her anti-snake venom. And 2 hours later, we're told she's well enough to be sent home. In the past, her chances would have just been, let's hope she survives the night. But with this technology, she has been saved and she's been able to continue providing food for her family. And the mission that we are on is to ensure that nobody, regardless of your location, is left out when it comes to receiving life-saving medicine. So in the past 3 months that we've been operating, we've already done 700 life-saving deliveries, and we are not yet even at 25% capacity. Our entire operations is run by very young, energetic Ghanaian engineers and healthcare professionals, and this is building human capacity within the country. We are at a point where we are working with pharmaceutical companies such as Novartis to see how we can make sure that hundreds of thousands of people across not just Ghana, but the rest of Africa, the third world, can get access to their medicines when they actually do need them.